how do you search for trucks that are available on the DAT load board? In this video, we're going to show you how to use DAT's load board tools to find available posted trucks on the DAT network. And in addition, we'll even show you how to see what other brokers are posting similar loads, giving you competition in that lane. Welcome back, everyone. I'm Nate with Freight360, and in today's video, we're showing you how to find trucks using the DAT load board network, as well as how to see other brokers that are competing against you for the same capacity. So we're gonna start off here on our DAT homepage and click on the Search Trucks tool. Now, once you get into the Search Trucks tool, simply enter the equipment type. So in this case, we'll say I'm looking for a flatbed, and then the origin and destination of your lane. So I've got Houston, Texas in here for my example origin here, and I'm gonna put Chicago, Illinois as my example destination. But you can type in whatever origin or destination that you want, and it'll give you the results. Make sure you pick the correct available date for these trucks. So for, in this example, I'm looking for trucks that are available on August 10th that are gonna be in the Houston, Texas area. Now you'll see this DHO and DHP. This stands for deadhead origin and deadhead destination, meaning we're gonna take 150 miles, and you can change these numbers, but we're gonna look within 150 miles of Houston and also 150 miles of Chicago. Now you can also sit between full or partial, as well as put the length required in there if it is a partial trailer, as well as weight. When I click on search, you're gonna see I'm gonna get a few different types of results here. So first, I get a quick rate snapshot here, and that's the broker to carrier spot rate. That's what we can expect to pay a truck in this lane. And you'll see I've got two exact matches up top here. Let me just close this search window. I've got two exact matches, and it tells you how recently they are posted. So this is 5 minutes ago and 7 minutes ago, both available on my date that I'm looking for, full truckloads. And this is how far away they are posted from the actual origin of Houston, Texas. I've got my carrier's information right here, phone number, how long their trailer is, how much weight they can carry. And if I just click on one of these, I'll get a little bit more information on this carrier right in here. And go right to the DAT directory as well to get a full breakdown of all their information. Now you'll see further down, I've got what's called similar matches. Okay, so they didn't necessarily say that they wanted to go to Chicago in this case, but they left it open to anywhere, okay? And they might be outside of the origin radius that I had picked there, but DAT will still give me them as a potential similar match. So that's how you can search for available trucks and get their contact information using the DAT load board. Now let me show you another way to see what kind of competition you're dealing with when you're trying to get a load covered. If we click the search loads tab, I'm essentially going through here as if I'm a carrier looking for brokers that are posting loads, okay? So if I search that exact same lane, maybe it's a flatbed, like I said, from Houston to Chicago for the 10th, I'll keep all this the same. These are the other brokers that are posting the same loads as me. Okay, so you can see right here, three exact matches as well as a rate included in there. So I can see that these three brokerages are posting this exact load that I also am competing on them with. And here's the rate that they're offering. And then again, at the bottom, you get some similar matches. So this is a good snapshot to give you an idea of how many trucks are posted as available versus how many brokers are posting loads as available. And additionally, what kind of rate that you're looking at competing against here. So as a recap, feel free to use the Search Trucks tool and the Search Loads tool in the DAT load board to help you find carrier capacity and see who your competition is. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week.